Looks like we've got two options here.
Huh? What kind of essential hotel equipment is this?
Maybe it's a way to wake up guests with a do not disturb sign on the door. Checkout waits for no man. Or woman.
Let's get that platform back down and follow him.
It's a big hotel. I'm sure they're insured for this sort of thing.
Don't worry, I can reach it from here. At a stretch.
There he is. We need to hurry. Ladies first.
Certainly. Besides, you wouldn't fit in there even if you tried.
As long as I fit into my tux for tonight, that's all that matters. Catch him alone. I saw him first.
Relax. I'm coming back to get you. Hold on.
Hey, incredible! Elastigirl! Shouldn't you two avoid seeing each other today?
We're being a little flexible with tradition.
Catch you later. Don't be late.
Frozone's a great guy. I hope he finds someone special.
Yeah, he's the coolest best friend a guy could ask for. getting the jump on us. I may need to reschedule my evening plans.
Ha ha, very funny.
There's a robbery underway.
Bon Voyage's men. They must have been heading to the bank.
Of course. I guess it's time for us to go make a withdrawal. Sorry, listeners. You're about to get some lousy reception.
As long as that's the only lousy reception today, go for it.
I know Bon Voyage, he's already spent half the city's money on new berets.
I could make it across there.
Call in a special delivery. Come on, hurry up and help us out. I gotta get to the jeweler after this. All right, thanks. Thank you.
Whoever has to clean that one.
Thirsty! Is there a soda machine around here? Something better to run on.
Careful, Dad. You're only 10 years old.
These things are such a pain. Thanks, Violet.
Hey, that tickles!
I think we can do something with these purple pieces.
Yeah, I have an idea.
Never.
Talking to Tony Reidinger is much scarier than any of this stuff.
So annoying.
Hey, that was actually kind of good.
Ha!
You kids wait here. I'll find a way to get us across.
Find out where we are.
Vi, can you help us get past the lasers?
Maybe it's an alien spaceship.
Yeah, pirate alien. And Dad was abducted, like in the movie.
I don't think it's alien, Stash. Regardless, we have to find a way in.
He said, This is my time.
Help! It's the boss!
No, it's worse.
Don't know why. Just be careful. Your father got himself in here.
I know.
We have to stop those monorails coming past or someone else might see us.